Place the thermo liners into the convection oven. Using the digital timer, program a 10-minute cycle. Apply protective pads to the heel. First metatarsal. And instep to protect the feet during the process. Fit an appropriate pair of technical ski socks. Then, place a toe protector over the socks. Once the heat cycle is complete, remove the thermo liners from the oven. Insert the appropriate insoles and ensure a good fit. Place the liner onto the customer's foot and secure using the lacing system. Fit a Lycra sock over the liner. Then place the customer's foot into the shell. Using the rear handle, pull the boot liner forward. Then secure the boot by fastening the buckles and the power strap. Now repeat this process for the other foot. Finally, position the customer on an angled surface, then ask them to flex forward for a period of 10 minutes to complete the process.